the Rebels for touching. The basketballs that went through the net. Here's our man right here. He has been, listen, hour and a half before the game, he was pumping up this crowd.
There's quickness to what he's doing.
And I was wondering why he was stretching 90 minutes before the game. Now I know why. When they say bring the energy, he got the memo. Kyle is ready to play tonight.